Meanwhile, oh, the guy in green, check it out. Krypto-Nate. What do you think?
Biff.
On Letterman last night. Biff Henderson took it.
I don't think he needed to put his hand on his shoulder. I think he should just jump straight over that guy.
That was the stretch.
That wasn't a 10-foot rim.